Hello and welcome back to another, Minecraft SMP. Sorry to upload yesterday, my editing program did not exactly work. Well, stopped working, I should say. Stupid Xbox game bar decided to go corrupt for me. I actually don't know if it went corrupt. It just stopped working. I actually had to disable it on my computer because it made it where I couldn't even access my files to my computer. So, that was a problem. So that's why I didn't upload yesterday. I was trying to figure that out. I also now have an editing program, and I have what most YouTubers use to do recording anyways. I have OBS. I just took folders. That was not needed. But yeah, today we're working on the... whatchamacallit? 1, 2, 3, boom. Iron farm, because we need iron. I'll saw off the giant hole I made later. 1, 2, 3, boom. It's a bit spread out. Ooh. I might change that so I can have more bedding here. Because my goal is to have like 100 villagers here. Okay, I'm going to switch that to be a gap of 2 instead. Yeah, a gap of 2 is fine. Yeah. Gap of 5, and then I'll have them face to face. Well, 2 workstations and then face to face. Ooh. Or is the workstations? I don't know. I still need to figure this out. Because there's certain things that I need to figure out how villagers work 100% because they are going to break otherwise, and I need this to run perfectly smooth. There should be enough villagers here that I could get the iron golem to keep spawning once at least, because there is one iron golem ready spawning constantly. There's no bed in here. I don't know what houses have beds and what ones don't. But I need to go through and collect every bed. And then I'm not tearing down the houses just yet for the fact that I could if I wanted to, but it's not like I need them gone. If anything, it makes it more of a village. I also need to build walls up around this thing so that mobs don't get in. Okay, you go in there. I would hit you, but I know that the iron golem would come try and kill me, and I don't have the kill chamber just set up yet. Okay, you don't want to go. I don't have the lava to do the kill chamber on camera. I'll get the hole dug up for it and explain how the kill chamber works. I don't have the iron either, which means I don't need any of that. I was about to say, do I need any of that? No, I got maxed out netherite gear. Why? I don't know. I don't even have the iron to make the hoppers required to collect from the kill chamber. So I spun around so quick there. Also, the good part about this is that it doesn't do a little pop-up in the corner, so I can actually now see my map in Fortnite. Xbox game bar would always cover the map, and I was like, oh, come on. And with OBS, I can start streaming, which I don't know when I'm going to do that, but at some point I will, so look forward to that countdown. But the first countdown is the first ever, the one edited video a week, which if you aren't already subscribed, I would consider subscribing, since at 50 subs, I do plan on editing one video a day. Not a day, one edited video a week. Oh, I do not want that much work for me. That would be horrible. Okay, how many beds do I have? Let me figure that out real quick so I can have an even amount. I will color every bed the same color afterwards. So each side gets 2. I know that this will drive me crazy if it's not identical, and they aren't identical. So let's get this here. Go put that there. I think the rest one that. I need to turn either that one pink. I mean, not pink. Yellow or white. Turn that one white. That's going to be fun. I need to figure out where I want to put the kill chamber. Because I only need one for how this system works. You want to do that? Let me see every side real quick. Let me see. This side looks lower. So I think this side's the side I'm going to choose. So if I can dig through all the stuff. Break that. Put that there. I have my little setup there of everything I mine. Okay, so it's right here that I need to mark as the kill spot. Mine all of that down. There we go. I'm also gonna have to figure out how to get every villager in there. I'm guessing boats is my main way. So that's gonna be something fun to work on. A little off-camera challenge for me, other than finding enough lava to do this. Let me get this dugout so I know exactly where this goes. I will say that OBS might be causing me a little bit of lag, but that's fine. So lava will go at this level. I always have a certain height that I have, like, things in. That's for how this will be. So lava is this height. Signs will go here. I know this is stupid, but I don't care. The gap here with campfires to stop the cats. And then hoppers will go there. Can't get the hopper set up just yet. I'm gonna go down there anyways again, so... sure. Keep that there. I don't know if campfires deal damage to iron golems. Also, how many beds do I have? I have 1, 2, 3... I got 10. You need 20 beds, I think it is, for iron golems to start spawning. Okay, that's gonna be a bit of time. Do I have anything to start? How do you make a campfire again? Campfire requires a piece of coal. I need 9 of these, which means I need 9 pieces of coal. Give me this. But charcoal can also work, so let's get that started. You go there, you smelt down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'll just throw in 9 logs. I don't care. I had coal. That was a waste. Oh, I didn't realize I had coal. No. I guess collect wood for sticks. I'm not even meaning to do half the stuff I'm doing. I need to see that number go to 9. There we got 9. Forgot those weren't stackable. Problem with how I have this is I don't have a flying machine just yet. A machine set up to make it where they can't. Yep, I knew I was gonna lag. I have no machine yet that is made to block with how this design is. I have to go check out my old world and hope that that still works. Oh my. This is going to be so annoying. There. And bundles won't even fix that. Wonderful. Okay. Now. This comes to the fun part. We're going to test to see if an iron golem gets hurt by campfires. Come here. How are you? How? Excuse me, sir. Are you not meant to be mad at me? I got to do it closer to him. Hello? What? Is he making his way around? I think they don't walk off close. I forgot about that little fact. I need to make 3 trapdoors. Wait, why? Where's the trapdoors? Oh my goodness. I'm going crazy. Okay. That's a little cool parkour trick, but it's not what I needed. Don't you dare jump in that pit. I will be so mad. I still need to set up the farms in the corners. Actually, I'm thinking of setting one up along the entire outskirts except for here. Can I even make this jump? Get out. Okay, I actually can. Where's the iron golem? Because I think he's mad and I do not want to be the one that has to find out the hard way. Come on, just drop me your iron so I can start making a bunch of them. Can campfires float? I forgot. I hope they can. If not, I just wasted I don't know how much stuff. Keep going. You're so close. There you go. You're in your new home. To my knowledge, they regain health. I gotta just try sniping them in. That's wonderful. No, you, get going. Go, go. Got to defend from... There we go. You are wanting to go that way, which is weird. I haven't brought a single bed over just yet, so I need to actually go and hunt down sheep to get a bunch of beds. So the fact that these guys are heading this way tells me that I missed beds. And I was right to follow the villager's way. Is there a bed upstairs? No. We need you guys. Come at me. Why is there multiple? Hey, don't you dare steal my... What the... Where did you go? Oh, okay. I do plan on upgrading these walls to not just be dirt at some point. Don't worry, they will actually look nice. But right now I'm poor and I got nothing, so... For now they're gonna be stolen by... those guys, apparently. Sir, what are you doing all the way over here? Excuse me. I need you to go back to your house. Yes, go. What? That's a first. Now, go towards the actual collect... No. Go towards the mass pit of your friends. Yes, this way. Let's go, sir. Sir. I have a boat on me. No. Come on. This way. This way. One problem with this is I don't know how long I've been recording because there's no timer. So I... I think that might be a problem for me. But yeah, this one probably is going to end soon because I wasn't paying attention to how long the video is going. Also, I got no clue how to take screenshots at this point because I haven't worked out that mechanic of the way I'm used to taking the screenshots is no longer working. Okay. I think I'm going to end it in a few. Sorry if this is a longer video or if it's a shorter video, I got no clue. I'm stuck with figuring out OBS at some point. Probably need to set up a timer on my phone and figure out how that works. I still need to go back and watch this, make sure that everything gets recorded correctly. Hello? I still need to put the signs in. I'm gonna do that right now, I think. Can I just work from here? Do I have enough wood in my inventory? Put that there. One, two, three. Good. That is the fun part. I got mine down. And deal with not being able to see. I wish there was a... I wish I knew how to turn off effect particles. I would turn them off right now. Oh my goodness. There we go. That should be that. I could run around, build up a giant, the wall too high around the entire place, but I don't think any of you guys want to see that, and I think you guys want to go see the progress I've made on the circle and how it's been so far dug out. Of course, I'll come back and work on this. I got wool in my inventory I've been collecting, as you can probably tell. I need to make shears and collect these guys' wool, actually. It may seem stupid until you realize that this is my design, which means it is the most productive design that there is, because it's how I am. I find glitches in the game, apparently. It's not a glitch, it's just that water disrupts where they can spawn, and giving them such a small spawn spot also limits the amount of times they can spawn. So I figured out that with this mechanism, the second they die, they just respawn. Most of the time. I say most of the time because there are sometimes that things just go wrong. Which is something that I'm scared of going wrong in this. If an iron golem spawns on the outside of this, those walls, I'm going to die. I also think the bell adds in an extra effect of... I don't know why... There's so many of these guys. I think the bell also adds in an extra effect of it spawning more since it considers it an actual village. And I also need to go and work on getting a raid farm built. One problem is I don't know where a thing is to build one. Last thing I need to hunt down afterwards. Ender Dragon fight. Don't know what's going to happen. Still trying to figure that out because I still need protection and feather falling for my life at this point. I thought that armor would change the height that you can survive a fall at. No, it's only feather falling that does that. Cool. Everything I knew about Minecraft is a lie, apparently. So yeah, feather falling right now, I would say, is definitely one of my main things I want, and my boots do need to be repaired. So minning is another thing I need to worry about. Okay, we're not gonna look at the hole just yet. That is for us to go and look at in a minute. First, let me show you that this was all maxed out with sand. Dead Air hasn't decided to use all of it, which I don't know why he hasn't, but his decision, whatever. He's the one that's placing the sand, I'm the one that's placing down, I'm the one that's digging up all the blocks, so, well, other than the sand, Dead Air's going through and using a mechanism. Yeah, it's so big, I need to update these maps. Actually, I'm gonna do that right now. Oh, I forgot to go place that guy's bed back. This one? Yes, there we go. And we place that there. Oh, I need to update these. That one's updated. Come on. Come on. I don't know if that's actually where he has it. I think that is. Okay. Place that there. That there. Daenerys done a lot of work. And so have I. I actually like how you can tell what each thing's at its own little lair. But let's go look at this now. So I haven't finished digging just yet because pickaxe is at stage of threat. So we gotta worry about that. But if we come over here, Daenerys got, I don't know how big of a spot this is, but decently big. Wookie, nearly jumped down. That would have been death. And I have this giant chunk dug out, and that one down there too. For anyone wondering how long this has taken, I figured that by the end of this, I'll have put about 4 hours into digging, including this hole right here. This was about an hour. This, I figured out, is going to be about 3 hours. Size comparison looks like this would take a lot longer than 3 hours than this, and this would not have taken 1 hour. But this takes 5 minutes to do one layer. There was 40 layers, and I'm barely down. 45, actually. But I'm going only to 5, so it's 45. It's 5 that I need. Can't speak. It's only 40 that I need to do. So, saying that, I now realize that I've only dug 8 layers down. I'm hoping to finish this by the next video. This has to be down to the ground by next video is my goal. But I think that's where I'm going to end it. I don't know how to make... I need to figure out a way of making thumbnails. I will do that. So this one might not be an actual thumbnail. For a while, I don't think there's going to be thumbnails because I need to find an actual app now to do that instead of how I used to do it. So, we'll figure that one out. Also, apparently this is a slime chunk. I've been getting attacked by slimes while digging this. It's been fun. And of course, all the blocks are being stored in the house. Hope you all enjoyed. See you in the next video. Subscribe if you're subscribed, notifications, and leave a like if you enjoy. See you all in the next video.